Tom, what an emotional day. You know, law enforcement who knew Chief Michael Maloney say he always had their back. So today it was their turn to honor a great guy with a big heart who made the ultimate sacrifice.
They came with heavy hearts. By motorcycle, on mounted patrol, and by foot, law enforcement, thousands strong, honored a hero. His Greenland officers not surprised that their chief, Michael Maloney, dove into danger the second he saw his fellow officers were under fire.
But for people who knew and loved him, this bravery was no surprise at all. Chief Maloney firmly believed in leading by example. He would never ask anyone to do something he would not do himself.
Retired Greenland Police Chief Scott Blanchard barely containing his grief as he paid tribute to his good friend.
Mike was meant to protect and serve, and he did. He saved lives before he lost his own.
Retired Hampton District Court Judge Francis Whitey Frazier recalled the chief's love of his community, always directing traffic every year at the Stratum Fair.
The road would be filled with parents and skipping children waiting to get on the midway and get the cotton candy. He would say to them, "All of you have a good time, all of you have a good time."
Near his flag-draped casket, his beloved motorcycle, and his Greenland police cruiser, Chief Maloney wore his badge proudly, but beamed with pride when speaking about his family, especially his 14-month-old grandson, MJ.
"Someday I know that you will truly understand just how special he was and what he meant to all of us."
It was also very moving to see hundreds of local residents of high school. I spoke to many of them who say they did not know him, but they wanted to salute him and honor his sacrifice. Live in Hampton tonight, I'm Audrey Cox, WMUR News 9.